No!
Lakers will not be able to withstand any kind of prolonged absence.